蜘蛛人汤姆霍兰德他也是很忙，因为接下来我们要看到的这部动画电影也是他帮忙配音的，而且还是以他的外观造型来去打造里面的角色。这个蜘蛛人汤姆霍兰德他在这一部电影里面变身特务，他所饰演的就是华特贝克特。那他和这个威尔史密斯所饰演的兰斯史特林，他们这次是一个非常默契绝佳的这个拍档，特务拍档。而他们这次啊，就因为一场意外而要用不一样的方式来去合作哦，不然会让整个世界置在危险之中。而且这部变身特务它可是改编自2009年它有一部短片的动画是不可能任务鸽子篇，那这一次会是全新不一样的有故事线发展。尤其这部电影还有什么看点呢？就是威尔史密斯他所饰演的兰斯史特林，你在动画里面看到他所驾驶这个跑车可是奥迪特别为他打造的这个虚拟车款哦，尤其又结合了未来科技，里面有这个人工智慧还有自动驾驶的功能，所以可以说是非常的帅气啊，这在这一部电影里你可以注意到的小细节哦。那我们就一起来看看这一次威尔史密斯和汤姆霍兰德他们会有什么样全新的任务吧，来看变身特务。
You know how you can tell when you're the world's greatest spy?
Lance Starling.
Lance Sterling.
Lance Sterling.
Everyone knows the name.
Don't take the loss so hard. I mean, you got to meet Lance Sterling.
Thank you. Bring it back to work. Bring it back. It's too much. It's probably the right amount. But still go back to work.
Agent Sterling, wait. I've been working on this thing at home. It is going to change spying forever. It's called biodynamic concealment. Imagine if I can make you, wait for it, drum roll please, disappear.
Why are you saying it like that?
For effect.
That next generation concealment tech, you wouldn't happen to have it on hand, would you?
I do happen to have it in hand.
Show it to me.
Sure. Well, can I offer you a drink? I got water, drinkable meal replacement.
We had a drink. Diet stuff has a weird aftertaste. What's the tech?
Well, you just drank it. It worked. Subject appears disoriented.
Walter, what did you do?
Hey, Lance, look at me.
Look at you? I can't not look at you, Walter. I can see my butt and your face at the same time.
I'm a freak of nature, baby.
Pigeons are everywhere and nobody notices them.
Stop, girl.
It's the most perfect form a spy could take.
You better unbird me right now. That's it. I'm not playing with you. Unbird.
I'm raising my voice. I probably shouldn't be raising my voice at you. I need you to unbird me, Walter.
Technically, you birded yourself.
I'm hurt, this boy.
看完了电影的片段，如果你还想要知道更多有关于电影的最新资讯，还有现在正在有什么电影热映强档推荐，要记得锁定民视第一台电影情报站。